teens who allegedly tried to kidnap an 8-year-old boy. Witnesses say this happened at Ayer Elementary 10 days ago. They say one of those boys grabbed the little boy and started carrying him to the car. That until another teen intervened and stopped that attempted kidnapping. The prosecution is still working on the case. The issue of whether they'll be charged as adults has been continued until August 13th.